Good morning, everybody.
Good morning, good morning. Hi, this is Adam Adamele. This is for my little Kate again. How you doing today? So everybody get ready. We're gonna start some drumming classes. So this rhythm we're gonna be working on that today is called Sinte. But before we do Sinte, we're gonna review Yaba. We did Yaba last Wednesday. We're gonna review that real quick and we're gonna start Sinte together. Okay, so for Yaba, let's do the second accompaniment we did last week. Okay, so the second accompaniment after the call was like that. Remember? Okay, so I'm gonna redo that real quick, the whole thing, and we're gonna work out Sinte. Okay? So that was Yaba we did that last week. So today we're gonna work out Sinte. So I want all my little ones to come get together and grab your djembe. And like I said last week, if you don't have a djembe, you have any different drums or you have any buckets, get it and get together, come. And everybody sit down, thank you. And also for Sinte, the call I'm gonna be doing is go like that. Okay, so when I do papa, papa, pre, pepe, pepe, we do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, okay? So let's just clap for now. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's good. Let's try again. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's very good. Okay, so now after 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, okay? So normally you do papa, 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 papa. But for now, just keep it like that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Okay, let's try that. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. That's pretty good. Okay, now let's try that with the drum. Okay? With the djembe. 1, 2, 3. That's good. Okay, you want to try one more time? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. That's very good. So now what we're gonna do, I'm gonna teach you the rhythm. This is just like the intro to go to the rhythm. Do you remember? We got little intro all the time. We go to one rhythm and West African rhythm, okay? So for Sinte, now we're gonna try the rhythm, which is gonna be the first accompaniment. So you go like that, okay? So it's like a tonton slap bass. You ready? Let's try. I'm gonna count to 4 and we're gonna do that together. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's good. One more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now you're gonna add like that. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go. That's good. 1, 2, 3, go. You see? Okay, let's try that again. 1, 2, 3, go. So that's your rhythm. So now after the papa papa pre pe 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 pe, you do 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, pete patum 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 pa pete pat. Okay, are you ready? All right, let's throw that together. Again. One, two, three. That's very good. Okay, so now if you have any steak and you have any baguette or you have like any dundum, sambal and kinkini, anything with this steak, you can use a steak for it. Grab it, and your rhythm you're gonna be doing. One people is gonna be doing like a 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Okay, so let's try that together. Papa, papa, pre, pipi, pipi. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4. Baby, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. One, two, bing, 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 bing. So that's your part, okay? So now you're gonna add that with the jimmy part together. So the jimmy part goes like that. And your part with the stick, everybody grab the stick, your part you're gonna be like that. One, two, one, two. That's good, keep playing your part. So that's the right side, okay? Very good, okay? So that's this. Let's say now we have this side and this side. So this side you guys do like a 1, 2, 1, 2, okay? And this side you do pom-pom. Part 2, 1, 2, pom-pom. 1, 2, 1, 2, pom-pom. 1, 2, 1, 2, pom-pom. Okay? Is that too complete? Nah, I think you got it. We can do it. Let's try. Okay, so we do papa, papa, pre, pi, 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 pi. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, pipi, okay? And the jimmy part, you're gonna keep going, and I'm gonna add like a the dundu part and the sangban part together while the jimmy is keep playing, and I'm gonna change my part, so you keep going, okay? Don't change your part. You ready? Let's try that. Here's the call. 1, 2, 3. Your part, keep going. 1, 2. And your part is going like that. Boom. 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 And now we're going to add the jimmy part. Thank you. That's good. Okay, so that was Sinte. I told you Sinte is a rhythm original from Guinea, West Africa. And once again, I'm Adam Adamidam from Ivory Coast and Mali. My parents from Mali. So the language we speak in my country is a lot of people speak Bambara, but we have a lot of different group ethnic group who speak different language, but the my group ethnic, what we speak with, we call it Bambara, some people call it Jula, some people call it Malenke. But so in Bambara, the greeting in Bambara is Iniche. So when you go somewhere, when you say Iniche, everybody will respond. So it's like a greeting, it's like a thank you, it can be like a cheers. So Iniche can be anything, okay? So you can say cheers, you can say, excuse me. When you can say cheese is a Iniche, you can say everybody let's get together, everybody have a good time. You can say Iniche and everybody will respond Iniche. So when I say Iniche, I want all my little kids to say Iniche. Okay, let me count at four and we all gonna say Iniche together. 1, 2, 3, 4, Iniche. Okay, now when you say what's your name in Bambara, you say Itogo Bedi. Itogo Bedi. Itogo Bedi is what's your name. And you say Ntogo Be Adama. My name is Adama. Ntogo Ye Adama. Some people say Ntogo Ye, some people say Ntogo Be. Okay? So when I say Iniche, we're going to start a class with that. And when I say Itogo Bedi, you say Ntogo Be, and you say your name. Okay? So Iniche. This rhythm Sinte, let's try that together one more time. We're gonna do the whole thing from the first chord to the last. And I'm gonna be doing my solo, so don't follow me, keep the beat. And I'm sorry, I was trying to lock the door because I think I hear the door was moving, so I got a little distracted. Sorry about that, little kid. Okay, everybody, let's get together. Let's play this rhythm together. Ready? Together. Yeah. Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Good job. So that was Sinte. And again, I was telling you, I'm going to see you guys every Wednesday and Friday to work on some new music. And we're going to work on the old one we already did. We're going to review. And then we try to do something new just to have some good time together. Thank you, my K, my little K. Good job. And thank you, the parents. And once again, I'm sending my prayers to everybody. Everybody, let's stay together, stay stronger, and everybody, everything's gonna be fine. Thank you again, once again. We are Amma Adama, and I was saying, Iniche is greeting. I'm sorry what I was doing the explanation, and I got a little distracted by my dog. So Iniche is something you can say to Lara Malenke or Bambara people when you say Iniche. Everybody will respond Iniche, and also I said that. Itogobedi, which means what's your name, and you respond Ntogobe Adama. My name is Adama. Okay, thank you. I'll see you guys next time, and thank you, Lee, for making giving me the opportunity to share this good moment this video class with my kid. And I will see you guys. I'm gonna do new music for you on Friday. So everybody. Peace and love. Thank you.